it could.
Really now, you mustn't shirk.
What have I done to deserve this?
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
Perhaps new discover.
Oh, have you some business with the apothecary, sir? Dreadful sorry if I was in your way. Oh, no. I'm not lost or naught, sir. You needn't worry yourself on my account. I'm an apothecary in training, you see. My family runs a little shop in Vernworth.
So when I heard tell of a medicine only to be found in this village, I thought I'd come and fetch some for us. Made the journey all by myself as well.
But, well, as luck would have it, I've not enough gold for the medicine. 'Twill be a shame to return empty-handed after coming all this way. But what more can I do? What? You'd do that? You'd get the medicine for me? Suppose there's no harm in that. If you're really sure. Oh, sir, I'd be most grateful.
Seems my luck's not as rotten as I'd thought. I'll wait right here for your return, sir. And many thanks for your kindness.
We could make the fruit robberant ourselves, or simply purchase some at Rune's Apothecary here in Melv.
Yes, of course. I see it now.
We might make the fruit robberant ourselves, or purchase some at Rune's Apothecary in Melv. Very well. I'll guide you there directly.
Guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
'Twould be a wasted opportunity, not-
Hello again, sir. Say, have you brought some fruit robberant for me? Oh, so this is what it looks like. Brilliant. Many thanks, sir.
Much to offer in return, but I'll be sure to tell Grandfather what you did for us. He'll want to reward you proper like, I'll bet.
'Twas a pleasure to recount such good tidings.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
What am I to do? You ought to have returned by now. Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for him. That place was my heirs. Yet
fruit to the fruit. Fancy a look at my wares?
Do come again.
See, look at my wares. Well met, sir. How might I be of service? In my line of business, patience is key. Do come again.
To have returned by now.
Twill near get done if I stand around talking.
It's been a hard day.
What am I to do? He really ought to have returned by now. Mayhap 'tis time I went looking.
Oh, what does this say? Let's have a look then.
Yet the court to befall him. I couldn't live with myself.
Welcome, sir.
Time to be heading.
Time to head to market, me think.
Well met. You're the one who saved Ulrika's life, aren't you? She told me all about it. It was a very brave thing you did. I'm in your debt. Ulrika's as good as my daughter. Here, consider this a small token of my gratitude. Now, tell me, are you registered with a guild? Perhaps you already know this, but registering with a guild will grant you access to specialized training, which comes in very useful when pursuing a vocation. Well now, that won't do. You need only speak with the innkeeper to register. Go on, it will only take a moment. If there is aught you wish to know of vocations, mayhap I can advise you. It is a vocation for those who seek to master the mystical arts, magic. Mages can cast a wide array of offensive spells and aid their allies with magical support. However, the more powerful the spell, the longer one must spend incanting it. Thus, a mage is unlikely to last long on the field of battle without allies to protect them. It is a vocation for those who seek to master the dagger. Such blades lack heft, though this grants them the advantage of speed. Thieves favor light armor, which leaves them more vulnerable to attacks than those of other vocations. Their talents depend upon their finesse and ability to compensate for the length of their blade through sheer agility. Should you dedicate yourself to a vocation, you will find that new paths to master will open up to you over time. Try them, as you like. Very well. There is no wrong choice in any case. It is entirely up to you which vocation you adopt. But I shan't take up any more of your time. Pray be well.
There's a ladder here. Ah, excellent find.
Here at the inn, we also offer changes of vocation for those who seek it. I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something? Do come again.
If there is aught you wish to know of vocations, mayhap I can advise you. Very well. There is no, but I shan't take up any more of...
common reward. Frustratingly so.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
I'm always willing to lend a helping hand.
So this is where you've been. Come with me to the village entrance. The Watchhead's waiting for you.
We may benefit from pursuing the information.
You really ought to have returned by now. Mayhaps it's time I went looking for.
Ah, you've returned. Good timing, too. I have questions for you. First and foremost, will you accompany me to the capital? My thanks. Are you ready to depart, or do you need some time to prepare? Very well. Speak with me once you've finished your preparations.
Beg pardon, sir, but I'm on duty at present.
Might you be looking to enlist?
Met.
Hope to see you again.
What should I do to you?
I could almost nod off. Always another errand to see. There's no harm in a bit of merriment, I say.
How might I be of assistance? Beg pardon, sir. I mustn't be distracted.
Might I interest you in my humble wares?
Hope to see you again.
By your command, Arisen.
Well, you ought not strain yourself, not in your current state. Those burns could easily have killed you outright. I expect 'twill be some time before you fully recover.
Thank you.
I shall come at once, Arisen. An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
True enough. This is a powerful weapon. A single bolt loosed from it would carry tremendous lethal force. This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
Have any tidings to share?
Am I to do you? He really ought to have returned by now. Mayhaps it's time I went looking for him.
This party is fit for adventure. Our strengths complement each other well.
So long as we remember to keep to our assigned roles, we shall be a united front in the face of any foe.
Right you are.
To have returned by now. Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for him. That place puts my ears on end. Yet if aught were to befall him, I couldn't live with myself.
What a delightful breeze, Ivanhoe.
Time to be heading home.
Make of this.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Make haste, then. We must leave anon. Good. Then let us be on our way.
Tis a glad thing we rested when we did. We must not let down our guard.
Let my magic spark with elemental boom.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way. There's a worthy prize, if only 'twern't so far away.
I am in awe of your powers of detection. Indeed. Good on you for being so observant. We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I'll hold on to this. After
the Arisen is the lawful ruler of Vermin. So it has always been. To claim the title is to claim the throne. Yet not all claims are true. Our kings are pretenders, as they are not dealt with lightly. Regardless, you would do well not to invite my mistrust.
I grant your weapon a magical boon.
Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead...
Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle?
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. Might I be of assistance? Endeavor. I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics. Where ought we to go now?
Hold here a moment. I shall bid them open the gate.
Who's that you've brought with you, Watchhead, sir?
An Arisen, by all appearances.
An Arisen? Another pretender, you mean? I see the Sovereign's ascension has done little to stop such charlatans from plying their trade.
'Tis uncertain. This one commands the loyalty of the pawns.
What? Impossible. You know as well as I do that there can be but one Arisen, and he's up in the palace.
I'm well aware of how preposterous the idea is, thank you. However, as I do not believe it my place to rule on such a matter,
I would make my report to the capital. If the claim is false, we will be rewarded handsomely for our trouble. If the claim is true, however, who can say? All's been arranged. Come, let us pass through the gate.
Mind, I have time for a citizen in need.
Oh, I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle. Let us take care when and how we put them to use. You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
An ox cart was meant to meet us, yet it is nowhere in sight. Aught may have befallen it. Best we press on.
Everyone's as tired as I am, seems like.
here in Vermont. There, they believe that some in that regard, our countries couldn't be more.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. I have nothing further to add.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items.
If I learn of a matter that requires your attention, I shall inform you directly. Should you have further need of a marksman, my bow is ever at your service.
I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen. It is a pleasure to meet you. If ever you've need of an ear to listen.
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Not a foe in sight.
If we seek monsters, we shall doubtless find them ere long.
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey. I trust we've all inspected our equipment.
we go then.
Feeling rested, I...